wasn't crossed with us. It wasn't crossed with us.
Welcome to Pakistan. Welcome to Lahore.
Welcome to Lahore. The local time is coming up to 11:54 in the morning. So, Lahore time is 5 hours ahead of London time. While we taxi to the terminal, keep your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the passing seatbelt sign. We all need to remain seated and need to keep the aisle spaces clear. So we'll retire the nearest connecting stone for you as soon as the aircraft comes to a stop. You can now turn on and utilize your mobile phone. However, please refrain from smoking until you reach the designated smoking area. If you were given an infant life jacket at the beginning of the flight, please have this ready for connection by the cabin crew, who will be coming to the cabin shortly. Before you leave, remember to check around your seat and in the seat pocket to make sure that you've got everything with you, especially those around very small mobile phones and other personal items. And when you're opening the overhead lockers, be careful, as items may have been during the flight, and they could fall out and cause an injury. A few of you have requested assistance. I can ask you please to stay in your seat until most of the other passengers have left the aircraft, because then we'll be able to help you to the door. If you'd like to donate any loose change or foreign currency to our passport for change of meal, there will be a collection bag available as you pass through the aircraft door. And may I remind you all, no donation is too small to help the needy. Your contributions so far have really helped thousands upon thousands of people. And we thank you in advance. We hope you enjoyed your time on board with us this evening all the way from London, and we'll be shortly passing to the care of our lovely airport staff here at Lahore Airport. So goodbye for now, have a safe onward journey, and we look forward to welcoming you back on board again soon. Thank you. Shukriya.
Welcome to the hall. Captain, prepare the doors for arrival, please. Ladies and gentlemen.
Already.